this year. Praise the Lord. How many of you guys been good to you this year? This past year, amen. Hallelujah. I did not ask you that everything went fine and lovely throughout the year. Amen. Because I have found, and you have too, that many times some of God's greatest blessings come through difficulty or struggle. Amen. Amen. But we know He's faithful through it all. Hallelujah.
Yeah. Y'all ready to get your praise on?
Yeah.
I've been waiting for this all day.
is to be loved by you. Not just the maker of myself or everyone I see in this place tonight, but the creator of the entire universe wants to know me. What a privilege. Lord God, it gives us great strength and great courage tonight. When your word tells us that if you are for me, who in this world can be against me? How wonderful it is to know you tonight, dear God. My Savior, my Redeemer, the lover of my eternal soul, my Creator, my Deliverer, my financial advisor. All in all that I need tonight, Lord, can be found in you. And Lord God, I believe we all need to say together, forgive us of not returning to you the love that you really desire, that you deserve. But I pray tonight, Lord, that everything that is said, sung, or done will bring a sweet, sweet smell to the heavens tonight. Because, Lord, we don't do this just from the lips, but from the depths of our heart, we give you the best we have. And God, we praise you tonight. We glorify you tonight. Because, Lord, you're watching daily over your children. Not to scorn us, not to condemn us, but daily you watch over your children to lead us and to guide us, to love us, to lead us, Lord, into the ways of righteousness. We love you tonight, God. We praise you. We give you honor and glory. We thank you tonight, Lord.